The war between Russia and Ukraine has actually started in Donbass, the border region of Russia and Ukraine. The war between Russia and dozens of Ukrainian soldiers reportedly died in stealth fighting with Russian snipers. Ukraine has actually started in Donbass, the border region of Russia and Ukraine. Minister of Foreign Affairs of Ukraine Dmytro Kuleba, Tuesday, April 20, 2021 said, of the 30 soldiers of his country who died on the Russian border, the majority were shot by snipers. Kuleba reported this in a virtual conference with about 100 journalists from more than 30 countries. The current situation: the Ukrainian army is ordered not to react to provocations on the front lines, Kuleba said when answering questions from Compass.com about the current situation in Donbass. Unfortunately, the other party was doing everything they could to provoke them. One proof of this is that around 30 soldiers who have died since January 2021 were killed by snipers. Snipers were clearly aimed at killing people. We suffered a lot from sniper fire, and so did our men, Kuleba continued. The Ukrainian foreign minister also said that Russia continues to increase its military strength on the border with Ukraine. For weeks, Russian soldiers continued to arrive in the areas near our border to the northeast, east and south. In about a week, the combined forces reached 100,000. Not that they would stop building strength on that number. These troops are not only soldiers, but also paratroopers, electronic systems that can obstruct communications in Ukraine, ballistic missiles and other signals that allow an attack to occur. The United States says the mobilization of Russian troops across the Ukrainian border was the largest since 2014. Pentagon spokesman John Kirby said the placement was the most worrying news. This is the biggest mobilization since 2014, which resulted in a violation of Ukraine's sovereignty and territorial integrity, said Kirby. Kiev worries that Russia, which has been supporting the rebels in Donbass, will try to find an excuse to attack them. Since it started 7 years ago, the war in Donbass has killed 13,000 people and displaced 1.5 million.